因为我是第一个在城市之间乘坐EHang 216出行的人。
It's something totally different when you fly over the lake. It's really high up and it's great. I really loved it.
Ces drones taxi, c'est probablement l'avenir de la Chine.
But taking the airspace into use is fantastic potential, both for transporting goods and then also eventually people.